สวัสดีค่ะ Good morning ค่ะ my friend How are you today I hope you are very well Welcome back to my channel Jira And today I am here in the townhouse So because my friend in my channel was complaining about I advertising only like the luxury villa and only expensive villa and so on That's why today I have a very cheap villa to show you today And this is the townhouse so behind meSo, let me tell you more information about this townhouse first. So, this townhouse have two bedroom and one bathroom and very good price. So, great value is only 1.49 million baht or which is about 49,000 US dollar. Again, 49,000 US dollar is correct price that I tell you, right? And okay, here. So,I can show you around and the land plot is here 92 square meter or which is about 984 square feet the land plot and also with the living area 75 square meter or which is about 802 square feet okay so and unfurnished okayThe furniture that you see today is from the show house, okay? Now, let's have a look inside. Follow me, please. So now, it is a very lovely townhouse, so it's ideal for small family or single people or also for the couple. So, living room, right, and then little kitchen and bathroom and two bedroom, okay? Let's have a look together. And I was mentioned to you, right, the total living area, so 75 square meter.And which is about 802 square feet. Today I was mentioned also about square feet because people want me to mention about square feet also. So now we are in the little kitchen. So you have a refrigerator here and here you can put probably like microwave and so on. But you can extension the kitchen in case. Yeah, I think for me it's quite small.You cannot actually cooking. So and now we are in the so it's the bathroom and shower here. Mm-hmm. It's quite good size of bathroom and shower here. So and now we will go to see the master bedroom, right? So.Wow, it's very good. So this one is master bedroom. Good size of bedroom. You can put the aircon here also. Mm-hmm. Okay, now we continue to see the second bedroom, a small bedroom.So very nice, I like it. So idea right when you have a children, so the parents sleep in the next bedroom, and the kids sleep in this bedroom or for guests. It's lovely and have the windows here, so you can open the windows and get the fresh air. So okay, it's very nice.Okay, let me tell you more detail about this townhouse. How do you like this townhouse? I think it's very nice and very lovely, especially for the couple, for single or for small family, right? More detail about this townhouse. So, two bedroom and one bathroom. Total living area is 75 square meter or which is 802 square feet. And this townhouse you can buy as freehold if you are Thai or you set up the Thai company. Or you can buy at the leasehold. So 30 year plus 30 and plus 30, right? And this townhouse is in the development. So in this development, there are single house and also double house. And townhouse is the one part of development. So some part is already sold out. It's only just few plot available for sale now. And for the facility from this development, so there are 24/7 security in front and also communal pool.Very large communal pool, 15 by 4 meter, no, 15 by 5 meter, and also fitness room there is very nice. And for the common area for this townhouse is 6.25 baht per square meter, so per month. So based on the land plot, example, this townhouse is the land plot 92 square meter is per month is about 575 baht per month, and which is about 20 US dollar baht per month. This is very good, right? And today I hope you like this video, and for more information please contact me, and my contact detail is in the description. And please like and share this video, and also please subscribe my YouTube channel. And againI hope to see you soon. Stay safe. Bye bye. สวัสดีค่ะ